I think the size of the report and the amount of material and results and analysis and data in the report speaks for itself in terms of how the collaboration went. There would never been anything like that if we did not have a very strong and good collaboration with our colleagues in China.
So we were starting online in many meetings before the departure, then had a lot of online meetings during our quarantine, and then had 2 weeks where we were able to meet in a big room face to face. And that's of course what you need to really get to know each other better and to work better. So I think it's really important for everyone to realize that it takes time to build up a collaboration, a spirit in any project, whether that's in this situation or in a new project that you run at home. And given those limitations, I personally think we've come very far in the collaboration.
It's the China scientists who did a lot of the work that we sat down and went through. And I think this report is a testament to how, even under very intense scrutiny and very difficult political circumstances, countries can come together to focus on the origins of emerging diseases. And, you know, viruses don't think about national boundaries. And if we really want to defeat pandemics, we have to do this work. We have to come together with other countries to focus on how they emerge and try and stop them for the future. So I hope that spirit of goodwill continues. And I really look forward to that allowing us, you know, allowing the world to really better protect ourselves in every country against pandemics.